And then I will.
I'll
upkeep tactical supremacy. She got 7. I can't believe how bad my luck has just fought me this whole game.
Did he score points last turn?
He would get 1 point the last turn, yes.
Oh, cool.
You're the only thing in the zone. No, Butcher's not in it.
So I just get a control point?
You get 1 control point.
Oh, so that one was already here.
Alright.
Yeah, so there should still be one in the back.
So we should put one in there.
So that one should still... Right, so one, yeah, those to pull those two away.
Does it end of each turn?
Yeah.
Okay.
As long as I can't get anything in the zones.
It's pretty much a steamroller. Well, it is a steamroller scenario, so...
Alright.
I'm sure you will.
So we're going to start with this flare bot.
Yep.
Who's going to not move to shoot at your jack.
Yep.
So his rat becomes 7. I need a 3. Yay. So you get flared. Like.
Yeah, I was
going to
say.
Good for us, good for you.
So then, Iron Mother's unit is going to activate. And they're going to... They're going to all not move for the aiming bonus.
Yep.
So we're going to start with this servitor shooting at him.
Yep.
So it becomes 7, so I need actually, your defense is minus 2, so I need not 2 ones, which, you know, has happened enough. This servitor will do the same thing to Ruin.
Okay, is this one of those games? Stay back, good dice roll?
Hits. So another peril. And then Iron Mother is going to activate. Well, she's part of the unit, but she's going to cast Domination on the... Jack that I actually can.
Yep.
Now that we've gone through that mess.
Woo!
So not 2 ones.
Okay,
thank God. Doesn't matter what that is. Yay. Alright. So you are going to move. You're going to move. I don't know. To there. Yeah, you can move there. And he'll swing at that guy.
Nothing
but ones. 18.
Yep.
So you're knocked down again.
Minus 2.
So the brown dice will be column 1 to 6. Oh, actually, I get plus 2 for imperil. So 3 to 6.
Okay.
The little things count. In this game, the little things
water
count.
Team. Hey, water team's the only thing left to bring on this
game,
right?
So then Iron Mother will fire her gun at the knocked down guy.
Yep.
So not ones. Yay. I will boost the damage. So it's normally 15, but it's 17 from Imperil.
That's true. Minus 3.
So minus 3. Oh, I boosted.
Yep.
Add another dice to that.
4-2.
Well, so minus 3, so 5-1.
Okay.
1-4-5. Mm-hmm. And then it's going to be half pow for everybody under AoE 4. So. I need a judge here. So I want to be my AoE 4. AoE 4 on Ruin. Just to, it's gonna hit the all of his guys, but it might hit my mechanic.
Do you have a? Can you pass me the 4-inch ring? Actually.
Well, actually, I got a right here.
No, just pass me the ring.
Ring.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
Stay behind the creator.
Nope, it's just gonna be the 2 Jacks and the Doom Reaper.
Okay. So armor of the Doom Reaper.
14.
So pal 8. I need a better than a 6. That's how this game's gone. And then pow 8, it goes up to 10 against him, so above a 10, nothing. And then Iron Mother will cast Shrapnel Swarm with her last 3 against him, since you're knocked down and I can see over you. yay! Alright.
Not the ones.
You're not the ones. because that's a thing. Yay! So it's pal 13 to him, which goes up to 15 from imperil. So minus 5. Yeah, that's a thing. But it's auto 1 to everybody under AoE 4.
Okay, so he takes it to which column?
Well, the only one that's going to matter is the Doomreaper. You want to judge us again?
Such judge.
AoE 4 on,
AoE 4 on the
Grolar.
Grolar.
No, Doom Reaver is clear.
It's clear. Okay. So, 1 damage to the Grolar on 5.
And 1 to Ruin.
1 damage to the Ruin on 1. And that's it. And then Tactical Supremacy.
Run away! Run away.
I have been fighting uphill dice so bad this game.
Yep.
And then my... All right.
Go corollary.
My corollary is going to strongly debate his life, because let's face it, my corollary can't take on Ruin and a Grolar. with his POW 6. but there's no point in not trying because I'm, you know, I'm at wit's end. So, the corollary is going to charge that guy.
Yep.
No one to induct to. I'm just going to charge like that, so I make at least 3.
Yep.
I'm going to lay on you. I auto hit because you're on the ground.
Yep.
My POW is normally 6. It goes up to 8 from imperil. So it's above a 12. Throw that out of him. Now you got a 4 on 1.
4 on 1 on the Grolar.
Nice!
No, no, on Ruin.
Oh, wait, sorry. 4 on 1.
Mm-hmm.
Got us left arm. And left.
Yay! Not bad for a corollary. And then he'll buy an attack, and it'll automatically hit, so he'll boost damage.
Above a
12,
right?
Above a 12. 3 on 1!
Oh my god.
My corollary's done more damage than 2 dominations. How much did he live by?
He's got 1 left.
Alright. Where's a plink pot when you need one? They all died. Alright. Yeah, mechanics. They're gonna move here, and he'd charge, but actually, I could charge a Doom Reaver. Maybe, I don't think I can get around my corollary. He's just gonna walk, and he's gonna attempt to whack your jack for the miraculous he might roll high enough. Alright, so it automatically hits POW 8, becomes POW 10 because of imperil. If I get an 11, I kill Ruin. Actually, you don't have a column anymore, so I won't bother rolling this. No. Well, he wanted to try. And then the Doom Reaver.
Defense 13.
Matt is 6. I need 7.
6?
Wow.
7.
No! The infamous double ones. Oh, hi!
Hey, that
one hit. POW 8.
14.
Above a 6. Yes, tough him! Come on, buddy! Mechanic killed the Doom Reaver! Alright! And that's all I got, so you're up.
He was on the left of the field, then came over and hit him in the face.
Butcher will get 7. 7 focus.
Oh, I should have moved someone in
this. He's not flat, he can't count like that. He's got 7 focus.
Grolar still has a cortex.
Yep.
And Ruin does not.
Ruin, the Orgoth Warjack, should probably be able to heal itself. Does not heal itself.
Give 2.
Mm-hmm.
I stole my idea. It's a, I have one of my boss characters in the Iron Kingdom RPG was
Ruin will stand up.
Yep.
He'll fastest mace at the corollary.
Okay. Is that his only system left?
That is his only system left.
Okay.
Bat 8.
Defense 13.
5.
Plus 3.
Oh my god.
15 on 3. 5, that's 10, 13, 14, 15. He's alive by 3.
Oh, I didn't get the move, did I?
Nope, he only has move and induction note. Those are his only two systems. So his move spreads all 6 columns.
So his defense is 13, right?
His defense is 13.
So swing of the fist, need a 5?
Yep.
Nope.
15. Your claws. Get him, Soviet.
I can't shoot and assault, though, right?
Okay, it's one of the
problem is, I do not have a way of getting to Mother.
That was the plan. Sacrifice the corollary. He can do that if he wants. She has defense 15.
Well,
he only
needs 11. Only 11.
Alright,
you're 2 right now, too, by the way.
Yeah, he'll be 2. Wait, well, you only collect on the end of your own turns, right?
No, it's every turn.
Every turn.
Okay.
And dominates for 2?
Yeah, yep. So you'll go up to 4. And I'll 1 turn to get something in the zone. I never remember. They don't have reach if that's what you're looking for.
Yeah, Butcher does. I'm wondering if I can charge him, stay in.
Is it completely or toe?
Toe.
Oh, yeah, evening.
You got all the time in the world. Good. All
right.
You've got nothing but space.
Well, it's really a pin marker.
Yeah, I got my
own pin marker. I'll charge this guy, so he's going to be directly facing him. Like that, so that he can't see.
You're berserk. Yeah. Well, you're going to see your big guy.
Yeah.
He might kill Ruin. Oh, well, swing away.
Yeah.
He only has 1 health. What is he doing you?
Met 9.
Yep. Defense 13, so 4s. Yay, dead.
Berserks.
Dead.
Berserks. Minus 4, 6.
Okay.
Bandage palooza.
And dead.
Sorry. Sorry. So sorry.
Yes. He only had 1 health.
What's that?
He's got 7 bows.
You played the game already?
Yeah, literally. The problem with that game, which you're going to house rule, is that it's not alternating turns, it's a dice off for turns. And so I literally had 2 turns where I could walk up.
Roll, move up.
Yep.
Because he had first turn, he walked
check,
up.
Check corollary.
Defense 13.
Needs a 6.
Mm-hmm.
He's a 6 on the fist.
By
a hammer.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, no. Sorry, I killed stuff with Butcher, so he goes up to 9.
Oh, okay. So, are we going with the hammer hit?
Mm-hmm.
Are we going with the hammer hit? Is that the issue here?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up with you?
Yep.
All right, so it hit.
Yep.
So it's 18.
Yep.
So it's dice plus
3. He only has 3.
Okay.
This is
the beatback thing here.
Is this normal initiative?
His hammer has beatback or his gun has beatback?
It's hammer.
Okay.
So yeah, by hammer against that guy.
If you stay down, you can't shoot at the big part of the soul.
He's 13 too?
Who? Him?
Yep.
13, yep.
6. Yep, 18.
Barf.
Fine, I'm checking against
12.
So, 5.
Mm-hmm.
Yay. Hits.
Just going to come back next turn.
yeah, spin up the gun.
Kick.
For 3 attacks. I'll boost against this guy.
Okay.
Yep. We're at 4.
12.
Eight.
Fire?
Yep. Mm-hmm. And then I can't possibly get anything else.
Okay.
But I will dominate up to 4.
Yep. Well, this will be fun. Alright. So, Iron Mother is going to upkeep tactical supremacy. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yep. Yeah.
and then she will crap out her server.
Hey.
Alright. So, we are going to start with this attunement servitor, who's going to move 6 inches to here, and then attempt to flare Butcher.
Yep.
12. So, I have 5, and then 7 for back arc. So, oh no, you did the minus for yours.
Yeah.
Okay, so 12, so I need a 7. I miss, but it's an AoE.
Yep.
So, yellow will be direction. I'm shooting it 5 inches. So, 2.5 will round up to 3. So, the yellow will be direction. 1 inch doesn't matter.
Okay.
It's going to hit him.
Flare!
And then, we will activate Iron Mother's unit. Models in a unit can sacrifice movement for aiming individually, correct? Models in a unit can sacrifice movement to aim individually, correct? The whole unit doesn't have to not move to fill them to get the aim.
I mean, if you issue a press forward, then...
No, there's not going to be a press forward. They're just advancing. I don't know.
Then, yeah, you can individually select which one's aim and which one's
not. Yeah, so he is going to not move to aim, and the other guys are going to move. So she's going to move to here. And then this guy will move here. Yeah, move like that. Okay. And he's going to attempt the Imperial Beam on this jack.
Mm-hmm.
Range is 9. Yep. Back arc, so I need 3. Make it. So we'll use my soul. Oh, you already have it.
Yeah.
And then this one will attempt to do the same to Butcher. So he's 7 for not moving, 9 for flare to your defense of 14. So I need a 5. I hit. Flank. Iron Mother is then going to use Dominate on your jack. Not double ones. Yay. He's going to advance 4. Out of the zone. Oh, you know what? Yeah, he's going to advance 4 out of the zone. And he is going to smack Butcher.
Yep. So 7 to 14, you need a 7.
Well, flare.
Oh, sorry.
So 9 to 14.
Yep.
I need a 5. Got him.
Yep.
He's knocked down.
Yep. And dice.
Well, so I get plus 2.
Oh, wait, sorry. Dice plus 2. Yep.
So plus 2. Because it's 18 to 18. To 18. So yeah, so plus 2. 9.
I'll take 4.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, that's another guy.
Okay.
Yes. 1, 2.
And then. Now comes the question of who to shoot with Iron Mother's gun. I can shoot Butcher, but it would be 17 to 18 at minus 1, and then you have plenty of focus to shed. Or I can shoot the Grolar. And hopefully knock out at least his cortex, so he's pretty much useless. And then
machine
just stay
gun!
Far enough away, because Butcher can't see me right now. He doesn't have 360 line of sight or anything, right?
No, I'm pretty sure he also.
So between being knocked down, I just need to stay out of 7, which I'm fully capable of doing. So... I guess we'll shoot the Grolar. Why not? Between flare and back arc and everything else, it's not double ones.
Close.
And
keep saying that.
I will boost the damage.
Yep, base 20.
Yep. So it's normally 15, it's 17 for Imperil. So minus 3.
Nice.
Nothing.
Let's roll again.
So 6. Oh, that was a 4. These 6 on 2.
True. 6 on 2. 3, 4, 5, 6. You got the movement.
Still can't get rid of the cortex. But to be fair, he can't charge.
Right.
So he's speed 4. So the real trick is just staying out of 7 of Butcher. Oh, I can do that. I have nothing that I can do for two, so we'll just do our reposition three. And then just for crafts and battles. And then she'll sit on two.
Oh! Towing in the zone, my sweet.
I am towing in the zone.
Alright, so. Portia killed three dudes last turn?
Yes. So he gets a full set.
Okay.
Oh no, panic!
Drop one to
shake. Shake. The unit executes a run order and must move as fast as possible away from the closest visible enemy unit. If no enemy are visible, the unit goes down.
Six.
No, but you go to the edge.
It's
as far as you can normally go, right?
Yep.
Yeah, they go to the edge.
Well, I guess one for
power up. Yay. Yeah. See, these are the things we needed to be happening to them to get us fighting chance. We're really getting screwed. We're getting pooched beyond belief here.
Alright.
So next, Alan, you get to pick. Well, we got one of each.
These two both have the same.
Yeah. Same stats.
Okay. So it's 12, right?
Yep.
So. Cast Eliminator on this one.
Okay.
Needs a 5.
Okay. What does this do?
It's Pell 13, AoE 3.
Okay.
And melee S for the attacker's resolve. I can advance up to 2 inches for each item. Enemy model destroyed by the attack.
Of course.
So, need a 5.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Get it. So, 3 inch AoE.
Yeah, what's the pow?
I'm gonna hit myself.
Yeah. What's the pow?
13.
So he's dead.
And then.
So that would be seven. So above a 6.
Above a 6 on this guy.
Yeah.
Woohoo! He's alive!
I'm alive. You too. That's all that matters.
6 to my 18.
Oh, yeah.
So that's minus 12. 12.
You can't hurt yourself.
Yeah. But yeah. Importantly, I move up 2.
Yep.
Oh, and I'll start. Big my initial on mother.
Yep. 15.
To 9. And that's only a 6. Hits.
17.
Minus 1.
Mm-hmm.
That's wrong. That's oh, Russia.
So,
6.
Yep.
Okay, Russians.
You have a monster. Yeah, let's see. Yeah.
Oh!
Well, nothing more.
Mm-hmm.
I can attack. Minus 6. Nope.
I might live for this.
Make an attack.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
There we go.
Or she's 16, right?
Hmm?
What's your armor again?
17.
Minus 1.
So I'll negate 5.
Yep.
So
that's
6.
Still 6.
2. 4.
She has how much left?
6. And I get to negate 5.
Dice minus 6, so I'd have to hit on a 6 and then roll. Well, yeah, whatever. Need a 6.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Jesus.
It's okay, I'm a much worse fighter than Butcher.
Actually, the very first dice roll, they did it.
I don't want you to pull your shenanigans.
Which one of our bonuses?
If you set it up in the back there on the corner, yeah, like on the corner of the dice corral.
Oh, it's gonna move 4.
Yeah,
but that's well, what's the same. You might not arrange any of the mortars.
So that he can't shoot me. What's happening, brother?
I was just saying.
We've had full bars. You know.
Here you go. Well,
dropping tactical supremacy. The problem is, they can't cast out of combat. 6, 7, 8. So I can't do the shenanigans even if I wanted to. The only thing I can do is I can imperil beam Butcher and then just hope and pray that I can do enough damage.
Yeah, luckily you don't get your big gun.
I do not. I do not get my big gun. In fact, I don't get any of my spells or anything. So it's really just how many times can I thwack you? and Mother is not particularly good at that. So, but anyway, we're going to activate the unit. And then he's just going to move in to give me two imperiled beams. And you know what? He'll actually move in there so that he gets the back. So, first duty, 5 to whatever his natural defense is, because we're going to go that way. So, I mean, 9. Yay!
Imperiled.
Problem is, that's the same as Iron Mother's mat, so I'm going to need 9s every time I swing at you. The other one, you might as well do it. It doesn't do anything because imperiled doesn't stack.
Yep.
Those go away. All right. Iron Mother is going to, you know, just shimmy to face you.
Mm-hmm.
And we're just going to start swinging.
Yep.
Unfortunately, my mat is 5 because I'm off. So I'm going to boost to hit.
Yep.
Because I need 9s to hit.
Oh, boy.
This is how this is going to go.
Yep.
Nine attack, boost to hit.
Yep.
9. Yeah.
Ooh. Yep.
And then... Oh, no. Sorry, Growler.
Yep.
I'm back. All right, so...
18.
My POW is normally 11. It goes to 13 because of Imperil. So boost damage because we've seen how this is going.
Minus 5.
So you've got a penalty of 5. Oh, 12. I might make this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12. Holy shit.
Alright. Attack again.
Mm-hmm.
Boost to hit.
Language. Sorry.
A hit.
Yeah.
You can do it.
Boosting damage. I need a 9 on 3 dice.
I believe.
I got it.
Ah, good game.
Oh, man. I've never rolled so badly, so consistently.
And then suddenly so well.
5 double ones on the same turn. Good game, oh man.
Yeah. That would have been a shot clock game. We're at an hour and a half in.
Yeah, that was...
If we'd been playing with a timer, the game would have been over about 5 minutes ago.
Yeah.
It's your unit.
So.
Ah.
Good game.